So you talk a lot about sin and heresy and the right way. What are your sins?
My sins?
Yes.
Oh, probably... Probably talk a little bit too much. Yeah, I would say so.
Talking too much?
Yeah. Giving this impression of being too sure of myself.
Let me take you back a couple of years. In December 2012, you made a speech which said that Jews were among those who over centuries had been enemies of the church. Why did you say that?
I said it, I think this phrase has made a lot of controversy.
As you knew it would.
No, because it was absolutely not my intention. No, my intention was just to present that the Jews would like, or would look at the church as an enemy. It was not the presentation on the other side. Maybe I was not expressing myself correctly.
How could you read the reaction so badly? How could you read the reaction? When you say Jews are enemies, people take it as a religious slur. It is a religious slur, isn't it?
It is wrong. It is never, let's say, never intended in the conference itself where it's taken from. I didn't speak about the Jews. I spoke about the situation of the church. And they are presented that there are some people who did oppose our, so to say, acceptance back in the church.
You said in October 2013, the situation of the church is a real disaster.
Yeah.
And the present Pope is making it 10,000 times worse.
Mm-hmm.
That is enormous disrespect to the authority of this Pope, isn't it?
It might look as a disrespect, it was just a statement.
Bishop Fellay, of course it's disrespect.
It's a statement.
You're telling him he's a disaster?
Yes.
Right against your own rules, which say the Society of St. Pius X humbly submits to the authority of the Pope and pays him all the reverence due to the chosen head of God's church, and then you call him a disaster.
Yeah.
That's not paying all the reverence due to the chosen head of God's church. That's an insult, isn't it?
No, it's not necessarily an insult.